And welcome back again, everyone, to Let's Play Bugs Bunny and Tiny Time Busters. And next up is the final area on this one is Zoovania, which of course is another big one where you fight a little bit of a boss, I think, at the end. Maybe, I don't know. Actually, no, this one's actually quite hard. But I'm going to try and remember how you do it. Quite a nice place in the Transylvania area. Something is written on the tower. Only the night in the true nature of the zoo. Ah, see? This is quite pleasant, isn't it? Well, there's something more to it than this.
I'm gonna go get some more. that.
Right, let's go back up here. Now, of course, it said at the beginning that the things change at night in this zoo, and you might be wondering what that is. Well, we're about to find out. Come on! Oh. I never knew that. Apparently, the two monkey packets. I would never have guessed that, to be honest with you. Where is the last one, huh? Of what? Thank you. Ah! Last clock, but we're not gonna get it just yet. See, this is not known. You would never know this was up. There's the last gold there. And a 90. Everything. And the change is quite extraordinary. All bets are off now. We'll be right back. right. Time to get up to the top there and get out home. Okay, Taz, up and away. Gotcha! Ouch. Right, there's still a few more we need to get in this area. How we get that one with a bird, I don't know. Right, we've only got one more to get.
Thank you.
Right, well, we've done that. Now all we need to do is now exit the zoo. And that's where I'm going to call the video. So as always, guys, thanks for watching. And next time we will conquer the last boss of the game, the fourth boss, Mr. Count Dracula himself. So until then, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.